21. Welcome to the 124th day of school.
The second to Ariana for today's weather report.
Thanks, guys. Expect a 20-degree drop in temperatures today compared to yesterday. Oh, and the wind. That's back, too. The high today is 64, and the low tonight is 37. Thomas and Seth, back to you.
Let's see what's on the menu today.
On the menu today, chicken, corn, oranges and mandarins, low-fat or chocolate milk, and ranch dressing.
The quote of the week is, the only way to have a friend is to be one.
At this time, please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Honor the Texas flag.
I pledge allegiance to the Texas,
one state, under God, one individual.
Let's celebrate some Pete's birthdays today.
Well, unfortunately, no birthdays today. Aww.
Now is a great time for a mask tip. Use this time to make sure that your mask is covering both your mouth and your nose.
The beginning of what?
Let's go to Ed Corner for the book of the day.
My Bones by Kim Norman and illustrated by Bob Kohler. Cast a spyglass around here while breakers curl and pound here. There is treasure to be found here. I feel it in my bones.
You want to know what this book is about? Make sure you check it out in the library so you can read it and find out what happens. Back to the studio.
Here's the answer to our last riddle. What kind of tree can you carry in your hand? Answer, a palm tree.
And now today's riddle. When will a net hold water? Tune to the Cyber Tiger News Show for the answer. And if you think you know the answer, stop by Ms. Gothier's Call Lab and tell her. If you're right, you might end up on the Cyber Tiger News Show.
Before we go today, we get to celebrate a national holiday in full color today. Happy National Crayon Day. Did you know that more than 12 million crayons are made a day? That's a lot of crayons. What's your favorite thing to draw?
And that's it for us today. I'm Thomas.
And I'm Seth Tidwell. Weather was by Ariana. Ed Corner was by Sammy. Noah. Director was...
Luis.
Sound was Zaria. Boom mic and producer was Miss Gothier.
Tune in tomorrow for another edition of Cyber Tiger News.
Have a tigerific day!